Today we will use smart narratives to summarize visualizations. We will use electric vehicles data from Washington State Department of Licensing. You can download the data as CSV. Link to the data is given in the description below. Download the data, and then import the data into the Power BI using Get Data window. Load the data into Power BI. First of all, insert a text box to create a title for the Power BI report. Place the title on top of the report. Change the font size and formatting appropriately as per your requirement. Select the electric vehicle type from list of fields to create a new chart. Change the chart type to a pie chart. Add the VEN field to the values. You can add any other non-numeric column to create a count of vehicles field. Rename it to number of electric vehicles. Change the size and position of the pie chart and the position of legend as per your liking. Change the background color to light blue. Select the state field from the list of fields to create a map chart. Select the VEN field as bubble size. Rename it to number of electric vehicles. Place it next to the pie chart. Change the background color to light blue. Create a new pie chart. Select the make field as legend for the pie chart, and VEN field as values. Rename the count of VEN to number of electric vehicles. Place the new pie chart next to the map chart. Bring the legend to the bottom to make the pie bigger, and change the background color to light blue. Make a copy of the pie chart and place it next to the existing pie chart. Remove Make from the legend, and change the chart type to line chart. Select the model year from fields as x-axis. Make room for another chart on the right end. Create the copy of existing pie chart and place it on the right end. Replace the make field with electric utility field as legend. Now, we will create smart narratives below each chart. Smart narrative automatically explains an analysis of visualization in descriptive form. The description is also responsive and dynamic as other visualizations. To create a smart narrative, simply copy an existing visualization, and while it is selected, click on the smart narrative on the visualizations area. Power BI with automatically analyze the data, and create a matching narration. Change the background color of smart narrative to white. Make a copy of the map chart, and place it below the existing chart. While the map chart is selected, click on the smart narrative to create a description for the map chart. Create a copy of the number of vehicles by make pie chart, and place it below the existing chart. Change the background color to white. While the chart is selected, click on the smart narrative to create a description of the pie chart. Create a copy of the line chart, and place it below the existing chart. Now click on the smart narrative to create a description of the line chart. Change the background color to white. Create a copy of the final pie chart, and place it below the existing chart. While the chart is selected, click the smart narrative to create a smart description of the visualization. This is how smart narrations are added to the Power BI visualizations. These narrations are responsive and dynamic, just like all other visualizations. They reflect the information based on your current selection and filtering. Previously, Nissan had more electric vehicles. Then Chevrolet went ahead of in number of electric vehicles. And now Tesla is in the leading position. Smart narratives allow us to understand the complex visualizations better. And this is the end of our today's video. Please feel free to ask any question, or leave feedback in the comment section below.